This is a disassembly video for the Glock 19, or rather the Glock platform of firearms. First, you're going to take out the magazine, check that the chamber is clear. Then you have to do this on both sides, pull the trigger, remove the slide, remove the main spring, remove the barrel. And that is your Glock firearm disassembled. In order to assemble, you put the barrel back in place, put the recoil spring back in place, and that is how you disassemble and assemble a Glock firearm.